it look like it's magic. Cause I see nobody, nobody but you, you, you. I'm never confused.
Hey everyone, we are gathered here today to witness the coming together of two people, Jim and Paula, whose hearts and spirits are entwined as one. This union is more than the joining of bonds and marriage of two people. It's the uniting of two souls who are already attuned to each other. When such a true bond already exists between a man and a woman, it is fitting that an outer acknowledgement be made. This acknowledgement is the prime objective of this gathering and of this ceremony. We are here to bear witness to the entry into the closer relationship of husband and wife, of these beloved friends who are already one in spirit. Please face each other and join hands. Jim, do you take Paula to be your lawfully wedded wife? Will you love, honor, comfort, and cherish her from this day forward, forsaking all others and keeping only unto her for as long as you both shall live? And Paula, do you take Jim for your lawfully wedded husband? Will you love, honor, comfort, and cherish him from this day forward, forsaking all others and keeping only unto him for as long as you both shall live? Every experience you have ever had, everything you have ever done, everything you have ever learned has brought you to this moment. You stand here with us to greet each other as husband and wife. New experiences lie before you with opportunities to grow deeper in love with each other. You are taking into your care and trust the happiness of the one person in this world who you love with all your heart. You are agreeing to share life's deepest and richest experiences. You are adding to your life not only the affection of each other, but also the companionship and blessing of mutual respect. We are here to share in this celebration of your love, a love that now culminates in your union as husband and wife. Paula, please look into Jim's eyes and repeat after me, saying, I, Paula, take you, Jim, to be my husband, knowing you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner in life, and my one true love. I give you my promise to stay by your side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, to laugh with you and cry with you, grow with you in mind and spirit, always be open and honest with you, and cherish you always and forever. Now, Jim, please repeat after me by saying, I, Jim, take you, Paula, to be my lawfully wedded wife, knowing you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner in life, and my one true love. I give you my promise to stay by your side as your faithful husband in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, to laugh with you and cry with you, grow with you in mind and spirit, and cherish you always and forever. May I please have the ring? Wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two loyal hearts in partnership. This unique bond will blend your two spirits in endless love. Wedding rings are made of precious metal and rare stones, and this reminds us that love is neither cheap nor common, but indeed love is very costly and dear to us. These rings are circles which have no end, and this reminds us of the endless love that exists between the two of you. Whether you are together or apart for even just a moment, may these rings be a constant reminder of the vows that you take today. May this ring be blessed so that she who gives it and he who wears it may abide in peace and travel in love until life's end. Finger of Jim's left hand and say, with
this ring.
I thee wed. Wear it as a symbol of our eternal love and commitment. May this ring be blessed so that he who gives it and she who wears it may abide in peace and travel in love until life's end. Paula's left hand and say, with
this ring.
I thee wed.
Wear it as a symbol
of our eternal love and commitment. This ceremony represents the importance of the individuals within this marriage and the joining of your two lives and your two families into one entity. I ask you to take off your shoes. I'm not kidding. Oh, you just have those little things on. You can leave yours on because you can feel the sand. I just want you to feel the sand. Our feet nestled in the warm sand symbolizes that this marriage is grounded. A grounded marriage is comforting in good times, unwavering in bad, and a constant source of love and nourishment for your marriage. Upon this foundation, we are individuals like these grains of sand. Paula, I'd like you to consider yourself within this marriage. Lean over, scoop up a big handful of sand, and let it drift down in between your fingers. Yours is softer than mine. It's going to be pretty. No! The person you are in this family symbolizes the combining of your hearts, minds, and souls. Now, Jim, please consider yourself within this family and pick up a huge handful of sand and let it drift down between your fingers. The person you are represents the quality, experience, ambition, and strength that defines this family. Now, lean down together and scoop up a big handful of sand together. And let it drift down between your fingers. This represents each of you as a new life and your progression through time. Now please join hands. Don't brush them off. The hands that you're holding feel warm, comfortable, and sandy. This warmth, this new feeling is the combining of your new souls into one family, forever joining your lives as one. It is my great hope that this union be forever cherished. May it be full of laughter and every day a day in paradise. Never forget the joy of this day. We, the gathered, wish you all the happiness possible. We pray that you always have enough and that enough is always more than you ever hoped for. Paula and Jim, having witnessed your vows for marriage and the exchange of rings, it gives me great joy to pronounce that you are husband and wife. Jim, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present to you the loving couple, Mr. and Mrs. Jim Vonderheide. Congratulations, you guys.
I'm so used to being used. So you're perfect, you're always worth it. be tragic.
Oh, yeah.
So you don't pay it, don't pay it. No mind, mind. We live in our lies. Hey, hey, you're my favorite kind of night.
Tonight.